My shop! Someone, stop this madness!
Carry on screaming and sniveling! This land is...
You monster!
Ha! Try me! I'll cut you down where you stand! And just what do you think you're doing?
You disgust me.
So, you've chosen death.
Hold! Bless my eyes to see.
And what if I am?
'Tis him! The bloody shield in the flesh!
I'm a Black Iron Captain. Damn it all! Run for you!
How far they have fallen. They confuse might for morality. And sully the...
Hail, soldier!
'Tis instinct. We cannot abide such cruelty. Though I no longer call myself a soldier, it is the only station my skills...
Milord, a man calling himself Flanagan.
Flanagan?
Ah, he fought in the tourney, didn't he? The one that...
His frosty soldier. What brings him to me?
My lord.
Been a few moons, bloody...
And many more since I answered.
Then what brings an Esfor?
Words cannot bring back your countrymen. But deeply ashamed am I of our Archduke's willingness to shed the blood of innocents. Meager, though they may be.
So, you came all this way just to apologize? Nearest?
I am well aware that words alone mean little. And that is why I offer my service.
Why House Wolfort?
There are far greater armies that would...
I have no interest in further bolstering the might of Esfroth. They trample the weak with no remorse. I will stand for it.
And you think you can stand here and call us weak? You little...
You intrigue me, Sir Flanagan. But what of your title?
It's a name given to me by...
You can trust he'll hold his own in battle if you take him in. One.
A boon to our cause, then. Provided we ourselves do not become the very thing you despise. House Wolfort welcomes you, Sir Flanagan.
The feeling of intrigue is mutual. I am at your service.
You're two peas in a pod, aren't you?
Minister Exham's forces ought to be crossing into Wolfort's domain any moment now.
Will it be war, or will they relinquish the salt crystal deposits without resistance?
I think we have no cause for worry.
Nevertheless, we cannot be certain what he... Knowing that, you truly think he would give them...
Minister Lila is right. He may very well... I made sure Minister Exham understood...
Wolfort is a prideful house. If we apply too much pressure on them, they may hold out simply out of principle.
Honestly, they are more trouble than they are worth. It almost makes me wish we could turn them and...
That is something else to consider. We could even promise them the Roselle's freedom, should they triumph.
A fine proposition. The best outcome would be to have them destroy Esfrost for good.
And in doing so, they'd be destroyed themselves. Surely you would not wish for such...
Soft hearts have no place here, Minister Camsell.
And we must fight to win. Our troops will need Elfric, Minister Lila. See that they have it.
Of course. I'll see to any final adjustments at the Ministry of...
Archduke Gustadov. We received word from Wolfort. XM's forces have crossed into their domain.
So they know of the Salt Crystals. Then battle is...
How will House Wolfort respond?
I should think it obvious they will attack us. Their lord is one...
I am unconvinced of that.
Perhaps they will offer us Salt Crystals to secure our...
To what end?
History is changing around us as we speak. If he can choose to submit to Hyzan's tyranny, or work with us to bring freedom to our land. Or he might choose to take advantage of the chaos.
Will you follow in Lady Orlais's footsteps, Frederick?
Your heart.
It's nothing. Whatever path Wolfort chooses, they all lead to war. Ready or...
To leave the city?
You couldn't have told us this sooner.
I understand I asked much of you, but a bloody battle is... You must be ready to evacuate if it...
But where is our lord? Won't he protect...
Lord Serenoa marches toward an even fiercer. He left me to protect the people of Woeful. I ask that you trust in our house.
All right, then.
Your mastery at matters of war has kept us safe this long.
You have my thanks. I've one more thing to ask of you. Something I'd like.
Concealed aboard Claris's consortium cart, Serenoa and his retinue slip out of the Wolfort domain past Exham's forces and make for the Hyzantian capital. As soon as they arrive, they review the particulars of their plan to lead the Roselle in revolt.
Scouts are reporting the Hyzantian army has crossed into the Wolf. The force is commanded by Minister Exham, and is many times larger than...
Enough to destroy Castle Wolfort, and then some. They ain't aiming.
A foe even Benedict would be hard-pressed to prevail against.
Have faith, Anna. Benedict will protect our people as he always has.
I know.
That said, we cannot defend the domain itself. Our land and our castle will doubtless fall to Exham's forces.
Then we must act as if we have no home to return to.
We cannot waver in our resolve.
No. The time for doubt. Listen well. After we have freed the Roselle from the we will set our sights on their homeland in the south. We will find the endless sea and create a land free of suffering. A far-fetched dream if ever there was one, I know.
Aye. We're with you, my lord.
Then it's decided. We have much to discuss about our rescue plan. Claris.
The wagon will have to pass through an inspection at the Goddess's Shield before entering the city. I can throw my consortium weight around to see you safely through the inspection, but that's about all I'm good for.
That's more than enough.
Then let's muscle our way into the source. The guards won't expect an attack from the outside.
Getting in is not what works.
Indeed. The biggest obstacle they've been treated as criminals under the teachings for so long. They might be too terrified of disobeying the goddess.
My mother led them in revolt 30 years ago.
True. But only a small handful of people escaped.
I know.
Freeing all of them means we must be even.
Have you thought of how you'll convince them?
I have. I will smash the statue of the... If they see her idol destroyed, the fear shackled about their hearts, without terror to hold them back, the uprising...
But that statue was massive.
I'm going to blow it up.
Ah, yes, if we use all the explosives we have, it will come crumbling down, but then we'd have none to destroy the ships that pursue us.
Exactly. That's why I think we ought to use Elfric on the ships instead.
Elfric? It is more powerful than the...
And perfect for blowing up ships. There must be some stored at the Ministry of Medicine, considering Minister Lila's involvement in its creation. But how will we detonate it without Milo?
Considering all the research they conducted, there must be some sort of documentation on how to use it.
Then what are we waiting for? If Lady Frederica's plan is... All right.
My friends.
I'll handle the guards. Don't move a muscle, any of you.
Hail!
I bring goods for trade.
Claris! Consortium's working you hard.
In these dangerous times, 'tis a privilege to be in such good employ. Here, a small token of my appreciation.
You always have been a thoughtful man.
Wait. We cannot allow unscheduled goods into the city without inspection.
Fine. Guess...
You needn't worry. Minister Camsell of the Saintly Seven sent for these goods himself.
He did?
Oh, yes. Look closely, and you...
What have you done? Ah! You snake!
Claris!
My apologies. Luckily, mine was the only face they saw. I will draw off the reinforcements while you make for the Ministry. And do not forget to retrieve the explosives you buried in my car.
I'm sorry we've put you to such trouble. And will likely have to blow...
Cause as much trouble as you wish. I know you'll repay me.
Hurry. The majority of their forces may be absent, but we're finished if a guard catches...
To the Ministry of Medicine.
Surprising to find researchers here.
Hyzant still doesn't know we're moving again. They shouldn't think us suspicious.
We can't go that slowly. Minister Camsell, the longer we take, the more we'll...
Claris is clever, but he could still get captured.
Then we'd best split up.
Indeed. We must find the Elfric.
To think I've come this far.
As you wish.
At once!
I'll do my best.
My turn.
This'll hurt.
For my kingdom! I will go through if I must! Did you see that?
Point me at him!
come. From this range, victory is ours.
Leave everything to me.
This might sting.
It's all right, do ya?
From where shall we strike?
I'll do my utmost. Take that! Yes, I did it! I hope you're watching, Grandfather. Lightning!
You won't beat me!
Let me heal your wounds.
That hit the mark!
Hello, me!
Let me show you what I've learned. We will make our ideals reality.
Damn it!
I will end this. I feel stronger already.
My time has come. On guard! That went well.
Thank you.
Fuck all! You don't stand a chance!
This battle is ours. From this range. Feisty, aren't we? What are you and your cups about?
My apologies. Curses! Now, I end this.
This is good. I'll do my utmost. We've been weakened.
Thanks. Back at you. Impossible.
My turn. Watching, Grandfather. It's not over yet. I owe you my life.
Come at me! To victory!
Let me show you what I've learned.
Flames, heed my call!
Are you in need?
Aside.
Whoa! Point me at him!
For victory! You don't stand a chance!
For the greater good. This may hurt! For
for the people! The hunt is on. My arrow flies true. My pride is my shield. Come on, then. No slacking off.
This will help. Curses! I'll make this quick.
My turn. Let me heal your wounds. Be at ease.
My apologies.
Time for some sorcery. I fight for peace.
I've been waiting for this. Come and get me.
Stand ready.
Impossible!
You won't beat me! Let's make trouble!
Victory!
This is it! My lance strikes true!
Time to work.
For the greater good. Here I come. Focus.
Then. All or nothing.
You've left yourself open. Curses.
I end this.
To lead, I must grow.
Time for some sorcery. Ready to see a spell. Shall we begin?
This is what I do.
This will help.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Stand ready.
Come at me.
I will end this. Whatever it takes.
My turn. You don't stand a chance.
Lord Serenoa.
What is it?
Did you find it?
No, only a book.
The Elfric Method in Practice. Does this...
Seems that way. It's littered with arcane terms I've... The main component of Elfric is... It says here, having harvested the corpses of Roselle.
Harvesting corpses?
We did not intend for Elfric to be weaponized. Our original goal was to harness its immense magical capabilities to power the automaton.
Automaton?
I do not know, but I doubt.
I thought the Ministry of Medicine was supposed to, you know, figure out how to save lives.
We've glimpsed the rot at Hyzan's core.
Minister Serenoa.
Minister Lila.
I advise taking more care. You have a response.
Then it is.
You steal, and you dare.
Everything I have. All of us.
No.
House Wolf.
Do you now?
As one committed to the. Help us.
Change?
Then.
No. Besides.
Leave it to me!
To battle with pleasure. At once!
Have Lionel?
Time for bruising.
Understood.
These heretics spit!
Minister Lila!
There is no... I am... ready to do what I must.
For victory! My lance strikes true!
I shan't hold back.
Behold! That went well.
Now!
Aren't we? Here goes.
Ow, ow, ow.
This bout is just as I planned.
Where shall we strike? Death from above!
Once more!
Looks like I'm up.
Let me heal your wounds. Tis but a trifle. Newfound strength.
Come at me! Look to my shield!
Impede progress? See what Lionel can do.
So it's come to blows. You will pay for. Heretics cannot be suffered to live.
Make way! You're wide open!
thirsty, aren't we?
Where shall we strike?
To panic.
Time to end this.
Over here.
You on. Come and get me. Sheer gall.
Here.
I shall do what I can. I'm behind you.
Very good.
Me too.
You cannot impede progress.
Thank you. at me learning.
So it's come to blows. You're not but a nuisance.
Impossible.
Feisty, aren't we?
Forward!
Allow me.
Time to end this.
So it's come to blows. Heretics cannot be suffered to live.
I won't lose. Brace yourself. Yes.
Die already. Enjoy
my face.
Profit comes to the prepared. Combat is not Lionel's forte. Yes, yes.
Make way. Around.
ready to do what I must.
Allow me.
I shall do what I can. This is what I do.
Lionel thanks you.
How embarrassing.
For the honor of House Wolfort. I'll make this quick. It's not over yet. I'll try this.
I shall protect you. Ha! That went well.
You've left yourself open.
That hit the mark.
I gain newfound strength.
Impressed?
You won't beat me! Time to charge!
First, don't
too slow!
Thank you.
progress?
This is it for you.
So it's come to blows. Heretics cannot be suffered to live.
Defeat is not an option.
Do now.
Here,
that'll be good.
Death must wait. Come to this.
Yeah. Allow me.
Cool heads shall prevail.
Come to blow.
Oh, impossible!
There we go.
Point me at him! Perfect opportunity!
Come at me!
You're in the way!
You cannot impede progress!
On it! Defeat is not an option. I will go through if I must.
If Lionel may.
Prepare to face the Dawn Spear. It ends here.
You've left yourself open.
So it's come to blows.
Huh? This will serve.
Beat me! Look to my shield!
This calls for wit. For Lionel!
Shall we begin? Be at ease.
I appreciate it.
I shall lead by example.
Can't you have done it now?
My turn. My lance strikes true. I shirk from no danger.
Prepare to face the Dawn Spear.
Just as I planned.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
This ends here.
This isn't good.
That one, pal.
Die already!
So this is my fate.
You won't beat me!
Too slow.
No need to panic.
Am I outmatched? You're not but a nuisance.
Damn, that hurt!
Profit comes to the prepared.
Combat
That is not Lionel's forte.
I won't lose. Yes! Yes!
Prepare to face the Dawn Spear. Your defenses crumble.
Now!
This shall be.
Forward! Here! Ha-ha!
On it!
My work bears fruit. This isn't good.
I won't stand for it!
I must drive them back.
Take you on! To victory! Charge!
You don't stand a chance!
I shall protect you. Behold! Have you brought Korg? This is just business.
Oh, goddess. You have never smiled upon me. I wished to see him just once more.
Minister Lila had the key to the laboratory. We found the Elfric within.
And documents detailing its use. We know how to trigger it now.
Then we can destroy both the statue of the goddess and...
My people suffered so this Elfric could be created.
We shan't. I think even Minister Lila, in her heart...
So she understood the injustice of it all and sought to aid us.
I imagine circumstance.
Perhaps the Saintly Seven are not so free to act according to their own principles.
If that's the case, then this...
Indeed. There is nothing righteous about a faith that led us to the source.
They haven't added more soldiers to the ramparts, meaning that...
Claris has them nice and distracted for us. But I don't think we can stay...
No. The source is heavily sneaking in to quietly foment rebellion. We must defeat the guards and convince the Rizal to rise up in a very short amount of time.
Before reinforcements arrive to put us down. Frederica, everything rests on your...
My lady, you're quivering.
I know what I will say, what I will do. I hate that I'm such a coward. When my mother...
There isn't a person in the world who doesn't fear the future. Being brave isn't about being fearless. Remember, Frederica.
I needed to hear... Mother, please guide us. Serenoa,
I know you can.
After defeating Lila and securing the Elfric, Serenoa and his retinue make for the source to free the Roselle. Meanwhile, Hyzantian forces commanded by Exham arrive at Castle Wolfort's doorstep, intent on claiming the salt crystal deposits for themselves. Refusing to hand over the salt, House Wolfort has barricaded themselves inside with hundreds of soldiers. Their outright defiance makes Exham cautious, suspecting some sort of trap. He opts to surround the castle and prepares for an extended siege. But the Wolffort soldiers don't move an inch. Patience worn thin, Exham orders an attack. His soldiers swarm into the castle.
There's no one here.
What?
Our scouts didn't see enemy soldiers. Only straw dolls.
Minister Exham, the castle is empty.
They must have abandoned the castle. Damn. They twisted our vigilance against us to buy themselves.
But where have they gone to?
I cannot say.
What are you scheming?
Well. Seize the castle, in any case. This...
Sir.
After routing Exham with his strange strategy, and seeing Wolffort's people safely to Glenbrook's Crown City, Benedict disappears. His actions draw Hyzant's full attention entirely to the Wolffort domain, making it easy for Seren. But whether they can convince the Roselle to rebel depends entirely on Frederica.
What have you done?
My name is Frederica S. Frost. Daughter of Orlea, the woman who led the Source Rebellion 30 years ago. With me is Lord Serenoa of House Wolffort. My husband. We have come to liberate you, but we cannot do it without your help. We need you to take a stand and fight by our side.
Husband? It's true, then?
Yes. Frederick, House Wolffort pledges itself to the Roselle's... Leave Hyzant?
Our ancestors stained us with sin. The goddess will never... Don't keep us from our...
It's not like there's anywhere for us to go.
There is. My mother told me of the Rosellan homeland. A place far, far to the south, surrounded by a vast expanse. Everything's already in place for your escape.
Centralia?
It's just a...
I knew Lady Orlea. She, too, insisted the Holy State's teachings were... Those words sparked rebellion. But Only a handful of us managed to escape in the end.
I was a child at the time, so I don't remember it that much.
I understand your hesitation, but nothing will change if we do not. Do you really want our people to be trapped here?
Of course not.
We fear what Hyzant would.
No one can defy the goddess.
I understand. It isn't easy to act against generation.
Then we destroy the very thing that represents.
Best do it soon. I doubt we have much.
None of you move.
Thank you for joining me in my training, Sir Flanagan. In truth, I'm grateful for any training at all.
Then let me thank you in turn. Seems my mount was keen to face such a war.
Twould seem they are hawks of a feather. Speaking of which, Sir Flanagan, I understand your regiment of riders was the Duchy's finest, yet you chose to leave your homeland behind.
I grew to see how powerless I was. I once believed the freedom Gustadoff espoused would bring prosperity to Esfrost. So I fought, and fought, and fought for the cause until my shield was stained blood red.
Hence your title, yes. To think how many lives you must have saved.
Do not mock me. I saved no one. Pride swelled my breast with every mention of that cursed title. But in a year's time, what did I return home to find? My poor wife, wasting away in solitude in the throes of an accursed plague.
Your what?
She mentioned in letters that she felt unwell. But in a matter of days, every moment I spent protecting the people, and I left her to die. Her blood, too.
Sir Flanagan.
Forgive me. I did not mean.
It is a tragedy, yes. But I cannot bring. And you mustn't believe so.